today's headlines.
An international court has ruled in favor of Bahrain in a row with a French firm. Health officials have dismissed fears that a new type of coronavirus has reached Bahrain. An upgrade to Bahrain's largest wastewater treatment plant will be completed by January 2022. A government official who was caught red-handed accepting a bribe has been jailed for 10 years. First aid trainees will practice their skills on real people with simulated injuries. Nearly 60 cyclists will take part in a memorial event for a teenager who died while riding his cycle.
For more on these stories, visit GDNOnline.com.